Well, the abyss sure is bleak. I guess it'd be stranger if it weren't, though.
You hear that?
Sounds like water.
A hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
Looks like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon.
You're such a good girl, cleaning up after yourself like that.
Are these my memories?
You just tell me if you have any trouble at school, okay?
What's this?
The elementary school we went to.
Akito! I'm coming too!
No! I'm going out with my friends. You just walk home by yourself.
Memories and Mari's.
Hey, isn't that your sister over there?
Yeah, so?
You should call her over.
Nah, we've got nothing to talk about. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now. Said not to worry about things at home. You should just do what you want.
Yeah.
course she is. Don't be so negative all the time. A new beginning for us.
Yeah, you're right. How many more new beginnings do we need to have? This isn't even a beginning. We're just falling further down.
How far do these steps go?
Don't be scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go?
You wanted to hear how she felt.
Why is it only me? In all of Tokyo. In all of one. Why do I keep falling down? If I'm just gonna fall, I might as well jump.
Need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running. Must land somewhere.
Oh,
This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer. What is happening?
I wanted to apologize. you have. It's what kept me here. It wasn't your fault. I went back for this.
I was not mistaken. The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. Will exist in eternal paradise, unshackled from love and sorrow.
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere? Just as the two realms have united, we two must become one.
Who want a bird with an ass like you?
Oh,
we gain nothing from partings! None!
Can comprehend
death! We can but unite!
Rust is shit. Merging with them has totally destroyed his mind.
Beyond pathetic.
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. It should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. December 10th, and Mom, June 9th, I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means
finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey. Sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful.
So